Well, Vlado, first Eurocup title for you. How does it feel?
Well, incredible feeling. After 1 year, we bring back EuroLeague in Ardi Pechelani for our fans. One more time, I want to say really thanks to them because they are really best fans in Turkey. And we managed to hold game to lead between 6, 7 and 10, 12 points. In the end, we really won the great game. And like I said, everybody feel incredible now. I think we deserve it because we played the best basketball Eurocup this season.
What does it mean? What does this title mean in your career?
Well, I think not only to me, to everybody, because I don't know if somebody won this kind of cup. Was sort of a big thing in our career.
Thank you very much.